is that you?
Yes, Sal, it's me. Who are you expecting?
Okay, all right. Let me get you a drink. You can sit...
Dinner ready yet?
No, not yet. You're home early.
What?
I'm sorry, I can't...
You lazy, good-for-nothing sleaze. If you're not cooking, what have you been doing all day?
Arthur, please, just calm down. I will start dinner.
Don't you tell me to calm down. Not after the day I had. Not ever. I'm working my ass off all day for you to sit like a lazy bum at home and can't even get my dinner cooked for me when I walk in the door.
I'm so sorry you had a bad day.
Oh, you're sorry. Yeah, that fixes everything, you deadbeat. Dead, yeah. Better you dead than pity me, you stupid broad.
Oh, please, Arthur. You're choking me.
Oh.